same. You got time to sleep. You got time to listen to me talk. Now, you and your buddies call yourselves the Make It's, but the only place y'all make it seems to be my detention room. I need you fellas to understand something. When you are with me, that means I'm in charge. I'm the king. I'm the champion, okay? And if you don't listen to me during caramel hours, I gotta get this golden shovel and put you in the ground. All right, ladies, listen up. Roll call. When I call your name, say your name, and then I'll count you as present. Cameron Russell. With a K.
Here.
Your man's Isaiah Zane.
Here.
Alan Russell. Oh, not here? Not here? He never comes anywhere. Cam, how's that your twin brother and you never know where he is? All right, fellas, since y'all sleep, I gotta go over the rules again. So rule number one, when Mr. Lightning's talking, nobody else is talking. Rule number two, when I say it's caramel hours, that means you show up on time and not late. Whoa. What do we have here? Hey, Antonio Bronson. Oh, before you go anywhere, man, what's going on with the uniform code, huh? I got these two suckers in uniform, but you coming like you just got up off the street? You know, Mr. Bronson, PE was 6 hours ago.
Go.
Mr. Bronson, it looks like I'm gonna have to have you in detention for the next 10 months until you get it right. There's no talking during caramel hours, there's no eating during caramel hours, and there damn sure ain't no cell phone use during caramel hours. Whoa, what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing?
Man.
Mr. Russell, Mr. Zane, what are y'all doing? Give me this.
I'm sorry, man, my bad.
Give me this. Like I said, fellas, no phones. All right, fellas, together like we at church practice, no phones.
No phones.
Championship wrestling, bro. We gonna make it in time, bro. Yes, sir. We got out of detention. Facts. And we about to head to Generation Championship. Yeah, you know what time it is. I'm excited, man. You really wanna know what we about to bring? Do they even know what we about to bring? Oh, they don't know, boy.
Man, we about to bring that arigmatode.
And the shibnadode. And we gonna throw it in the air.
Okay.
And it's gonna come down. It's gonna rain. It's gonna pour into the hot, boiling, steaming, hot. And we're gonna stir it. And as we're stirring it, what we smell, Ken?
I smell.
Greatness. And what is greatness? The Make It's.
Hey, what y'all think y'all y'all going? Get back here! Hey, you kids, get back here! Get back here! Let's go! It's still caramel hours. You're still on my time. Let's go!
Hey, hey, guess what? Shut up!
Hey! Let me get down there real quick. I'm gonna show you what for.